Bonjun, can you read this sentence for me?
Just consider a good job in Korea and why.
Okay, you just made a job list in the leading part. And we are going to think about this question for a while individually and then write some notes about a sentence about this question for 1 minute. And then I'm going to hand out three different articles, and each of you will get different one. And we are going to read for 15 seconds, and don't look it on now, wait with it. Thank you. have to work with the same article group. I think you have the first one, and the second one, and third one. And then we are solving the question number four. And after that, we are going to find number group. Because you have the number on your paper, you will find your group, and then do the number five question. And MJ, can you tell me what you're going to do?
You're going to find someone who has the same number. About question number four.
Good. These are the questions.
And please talk about the number five question.
The number five.
Mm-hmm.